Hi guys, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, depending on where you are watching me from. Guys, if today is your first time of accessing my YouTube channel, please don't forget to subscribe, to like, and to comment below. Thank you. Guys, I want to say a big thank you to my whole subscribers, my new subscribers. May the Lord Almighty bless you all. And I want to say a big shout out to all my membership. Thank you guys for joining my membership. I love you all. One love. Guys, for this life, it's good make we dey patient. That is, make we get that patient in us. Make we settle down. Sometime we dey run faster than our shadow. We no go know when God won't bless us and when God no won't bless us. Because why? You will just say because your neighbor achieved this thing, you won't run sharp, and you go get that thing without you seeking the face of the Lord. You need to ask God, God, direct my footstep, God, direct my way. And if you ask God to direct your footstep and your way, God will definitely direct them for you. But when you are faster than your shadow, God will leave you, make you be on your own. God no go direct you anymore. That is why many times impatience they keep many of us, because we won't get that thing by all means. We won't get that thing by all cost. We want that thing. Now make many of us they fall into what we're not supposed to fall into, because we won't get that thing by fire, by thunder. But when you seek the face of the Lord, God will ever direct you, because the way to success is not easy. So if you don't put God first in anything way you do, you no go ever go front, you no go ever go forward. Until you seek the face of the Lord, before God will direct you into that place where you won't go. So why you no go dey patient? Why you be say impatient? They worry many of us. I don't know why. I don't know why I be say impatient now they keep many of us for this life where we day. At the time when God wants to bless you, you don't take your hands, scatter everything. From that time, you can't stand from square one. Many people, they go put their hand into what they're not supposed to put their hand into. At the end of it, when the thing don't set, they will come to regret why they do it. Because impatient. Because that person, they impatient. We need to be patient. We need to be patient in anything we are doing. We need to be patient. I want to get this thing by all cost. Oh, I want to get this thing by all means. Before then, you know, seek the face of the Lord. You run faster than your shadow. Before you know, God will take his face away from you. Then you will be alone, running around. Before you know, things will get as it be. So it did very bad. It is very bad for all those things to come to happen in that way. That is why you don't need to run faster than your shadow. You need to be patient in any way be say you do for life. If sometimes when some people just put their mind to achieve something, say that thing, I won't get them by all means, and they run, say they won't get that thing, before you know, one thing or the other, don't scatter their plan. They run circle to circle, one place to another, one thing to another, before you know, one problem or another don't come into their life because of impatience. Because see, they don't get that patient, they don't seek the face of the Lord, they don't ask God first of all, what they want to do, what they want to achieve, how they want to go about it. In this life, in anything where you want to do, ask God first, seek the face of the Lord. That is the only way things go they move front, go front for you, things go they go well for you. But if you don't seek the face of the Lord, it will be like say things they go far. Impatient, they worry many of us. In any way, in any area, in anything will be so they do. Impatient. Then they do us. You understand? We don't need to take ourselves, they compare one another. Because we not carry the same destiny come. Just like at the same way we say God will say bless you. In another way. Because God can bless this person in 1 year time. God can bless this person tomorrow. But your own time, they come, where God will still bless you. So why they rush? You can't go rush now, take and miss your destiny. Maybe time where God don't say bless you. Or maybe sometimes person don't suffer. You don't toy. You don't run around. You don't find one thing or the other. You don't see. You can't ask God, why? Why all these things they happen to me? God, why all this problem? God, where this problem for they come from? You don't begin to cry one thing or the other. You don't begin to lament. At the end, you go put your hand into what you're not supposed to put your hand. You go they carry your hand, put for one problem. At that time, God don't come on your hand for your life. By the time you come back to God again, it will still take you years. God is a God of mercy. God will have mercy. But at that time, you don't miss that blessing where God won't give you. You will come start from the beginning again because of impatience. Because of impatience. So sometimes we need to sit ourselves down. We need to focus. No run faster than your shadow. Even though say your neighbor get this thing today, it not mean say you don't go get tomorrow. You must definitely get your home. God must definitely bless you. You understand? You see people where God they bless when they get patient, when they sit down, they get that patient for their life. You see God go bless them. Tomorrow you begin to jealous that person, say, oh God, don't bless this person. Is that not nonsense? Because you don't know problem and stress with that person pass through. You don't know the road with that person pass through, where God say bless that person. Then when God don't bless that person, now you will come carry your heart of jealousy. The jealous that person, you will come they run faster than your shadow. Or your mind will feel say the person go put in hand for one thing or the other. Because why? That person get patient for his life. Then may God bless her. But for your own, you they run up and down, you they do circle to circle, one place to another, one thing to another. At the end of it, you not going to achieve what you want because of impatience. People go day, you go they prognose for people problem. Well, maybe this person this person get better something, you not get. You go they find one mist or the other way, you want to destroy that person. You go they find one mist or one way or the other way, you say you want to put that person down because of impatient. Because you won't know what in that person get. You won't know what in that person they achieve. You won't know what in be that person. You won't know the secret of that person. How that person take get that thing. How that person take achieve that thing. You won't know that thing by all means. After you don't know the thing, you can't define one way or the other to bring that person down. You don't know how that person take make, how that person take get there. That person get patient, now may God bless that person. That person get patience, now may God answer that person's prayer. But your own, you they do circle to circle, one place to another. Where they not ask you to go, you go. What if they not ask you to do, you will do because of impatience. When you sit down and see the face of the Lord, you will see say God will definitely answer you in any way where you call on Him. God not they ever disappoint you. God no go ever disappoint where would they call upon her. God no go ever disappoint. God always did the way they answer us in one way or the other. But when you can't run faster than your shadow, you are impatient. God will say, okay, this person is say why? No problem. I will leave him alone. Make he or she can't stand alone. By that time you are on your own. You don't stand alone. That is just the only way. But if you be say you dey seek the face of the Lord, like now this world where we dey now, people no want seek the face of the Lord. They feel say, if I pray to God before God go answer me, time don't go. Before God go hear my prayer, time don't go. You know, so people will go they put their hand. It's so weighty they're not supposed to. They put their hand. One problem or the other, one thing or the other, it will make people they do what they don't want to do. Many people don't command their face from God. Many people know they attend to God matter again because of impatience. Because if it be say now they seek the face of the Lord, one week, 2 weeks, 3 weeks, they not get that thing, they not feel achieve that thing, they go depart from the way of the Lord, go to another place. Then people wait can't day from morning to night, they ask God, when the time of blessing don't reach, God don't take bless them, their blessing don't take permanent. Then you can't jealous that person. It's not good. Because you know they patient. That make God come on in hand for your body. But I will say you they patient. God for no doing. So that make we sometimes we need to sit down and be and focus. Ask God, pray to God, tell God to direct you, tell God to direct your footstep. And should they come out to me in the morning, ask God, God, direct my footstep. God, I need your favor upon my life. God, I need your blessing upon my life. You go see, say things go, they go well for you. If your heart clean, God will they bless you, they go. Let me say, you they ask God for favor, you they plan evil against your neighbor. Not possible. So, but when you sit down and your mind they clean, you they plan good things, you they plan good things, and you they plan for yourself, you they plan for your neighbor, it better. God will they bless your way. Let us be patient in this life where we take some more patient, because we need patience for God to bless us in every way, in many ways. We need to be patient. More come out our high for anything we be saying, go they make us run faster than our shadow, because we need quick action things. We need them sharp, sharp. You know, go walk like that. If you don't seek the face of the Lord, you know, go walk. If you don't seek the face of the Lord, you know, go favor. So you need to seek the face of the Lord. You need the favor of God upon your life. So therefore, you need to ask God for his favor upon your life. Be patient in anything you are doing. Be patient. Just be patient. You will see God one day. There's no heart where you will cry to God when you get patient, when God no go answer you. It's not possible. God will definitely answer you. One, when your mind is clear, your heart is clear, everything is clear, God will definitely answer you when you have that patience. That is your next truth. And the blessing of the Lord is going to be permanent. If God bless person, that blessing will be permanent for that person's life. It no go ever change. That is just the truth. Let us be patient. Thank you, my brothers and sisters, for watching this amazing video. I love you all. I love you all, guys. Thanks. Bye-bye. See you next on my next video. Bye.